Let me tell you about a girl I know. Had a drink about an hour ago. Sitting in a corner by herself, in a bar in downtown hell. She heard a noise and she looked through the door, and saw a man she'd never seen before. Light skin, light blue eyes, a double chin and a plastic smile. Well, her heart raced as he walked in the door, and took an empty seat next to her at the bar. My brand new car is parked right outside. How'd you like to go for a ride? And she said, wait a minute, I have to think. He said, that's fine, may I please buy you a drink? One drink turned into three or four, and they left and got into his car, and they drove around a place real far. Now babe, the time has come. How'd you like to have a little fun? And she said, if we could only please be on our way, I will not run. That's when things got out of control. She didn't want to, he had his way. She said, let's go, he said, no way. Come on babe, it's your lucky day. Shut your mouth, we're gonna do it my way. Come on babe, don't be afraid. If it wasn't for date rape, I'd never get laid. When he started the car, he turned around and drove back to the bar. He said, now baby, don't be sad. In my opinion, you weren't that bad. She picked her up, threw it at the car, hit him in the head. Now he's gotta be smart. Come on, party people, will you listen to me? Date rape story! The next day, she went to her drawer, looked up her local attorney at law, went to the phone, and filed a police report. Day, he stood in front of the judge, he screamed, she lies, that little slut! The judge knew that he was full of shit, and he gave him 25 years. And now his heart is filled with tears. One night in jail, he was getting late. He was butt-raped by a large inmate, and he screamed. And the guards paid no attention to his cries. That's when things got out of control. The moral of the date rape story, it does not pay to be drunk and horny, but that's the way it had to be. They locked him up and threw away the key. Well, I can't take pity on men of his kind, even though he now takes it in the behind. And that's the way it had to be. They locked him up and threw away the key. Well, I can't take pity of men of his kind, even though he now takes it in the behind. Get ready! Na 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 na. She didn't want you, she didn't want you, she didn't want you, she didn't want you today!